It's a great fight, and this is one of those occasions where the little guy needs to be remembered.
Well, that's March 16th, PBC on pay-per-view. We look forward to that. We have more.
Kevin Iola from Yahoo Sports. I want to ask Errol first. There's some great welterweights sitting right up here. If you're fighting a guy that's had a lightweight title, and while we respect what Mikey's doing, don't you feel like an obligation to have maybe give a chance to one of the great welterweights that's out there?
That's the fight that's been offered to me. I think that's the big fight that I was. And with Sean Porter, I thought that fight was going to happen. It somehow fell out. And with Keith Thurman, he's going to stay injured as long as I keep winning. So, I mean, I don't think me and him are ever going to fight. If he messed around with Tyra, I get that WC belt.
Well, Sean and Keith, what's your reaction to it? I mean, I know you respect Mikey and for what he's trying to accomplish, but what does it mean to you to see the best welterweight in the world instead of fighting one of the two other welterweights fighting Mike?
Well, first off, each one of these fights is a great fight for Errol Spence, okay? So, and outside of that, I don't know what happened with negotiation with Sean, but obviously when I'm healthy and I'm ready, from beginning, when I stepped on the scene, I said I wanted this belt. I said I wanted that belt. I told you guys I want to grab all the belts, you know? So I'm still on a mission, but my health comes first. In boxing, there are times where what you want today, you're not going to get today, but you can still look forward to tomorrow. Luckily today, I think this is a tremendous fight that's going to happen. I think this is a big opportunity for all of us in working with Fox, and I truly look forward to that up and coming fight. I look forward to getting back into the ring, establishing myself as the number one welterweight champion in the world, getting this belt back, and then negotiating for that big fight with Errol Spence, the one he thinks he'll never get. I'm not Floyd Mayweather, son.
Yeah, Sean, if you want to respond, right?